says one. Hang in a shell.
I don't know.
Million oak. This is not.
Mark my.
Makes me.
I'm.
I've been told that
famous leaf.
And so 45 minutes.
Definitely.
The ranking member. So have we done?
There is no.
I'm following.
It hurts. So.
Education. But then it's not more than
happening.
Number one. Drinking. What? What are you drinking? It has an... Three. It has...
Find a new way.
Fuck. Number one. Offended. He doesn't drink. Anybody... knows... Number three. Absolutely no. Between drink and shrug. Four. To prove no. You know, do the words with... You know who that is? I've made a documentary. Warriors of... Jack. In the 50s. Same. But what would you do? I'm not good.
been here.
What I do, I process. Okay? And I...
It's my business. And now I've got...
Kirk. For one. By drinking... It's blood. Anybody who drinks as much... It has no effect. Great. Absolutely no... I'm drinking a shot of... Extraordinary act. It isn't... Number three. What's the sign? Is... The... Documentary about... It. Warriors of Africa? Jack fucking... Please. Yeah, granted. But this is bullshit! Alright, what I do... Process. Okay?
It's my duty. And now I've got... Wait.
Alright, what I do offstage is my process and my business, okay? And I don't care what anybody thinks.
It's my business to put on my head. And now I've got 3 hours to find a new way to go.
Oh, okay. You know what? Fuck her. And here's why. Number one. Anyone who's offended by drinking blood obviously doesn't drink blood. Number two. Anybody who drinks as much blood as I do knows it has no effect. Number one. Anyone who's offended by drinking blood obviously doesn't drink blood. Number two. Anybody who drinks as much blood as I do knows it has no effect. Number one. Anyone who's offended by drinking blood obviously doesn't drink blood. Number two. Anybody who drinks as much blood as I do knows it has no effect. Number one. Anyone who's offended by drinking blood obviously doesn't drink blood. Number two. Anybody who drinks as much blood as I do knows it has no effect. Number one. Anyone who's offended by drinking blood obviously doesn't drink blood. Number two. Anybody who drinks as much blood as I do knows it has no effect. Number one. Anyone who's offended by drinking blood obviously doesn't drink blood. Number two. Anybody who drinks as much blood as I do knows it has no effect. Number one. Anyone who's offended by drinking blood obviously doesn't drink blood. Number two. Anybody who drinks as much blood as I do knows it has no effect. Number one. Anyone who's offended by drinking blood obviously doesn't drink blood. Number two. Anybody who drinks as much blood as I do knows it has no effect. Number one. Anyone who's offended by drinking blood obviously doesn't drink blood. Number two. Anybody who drinks as much blood as I do knows it has no effect. Number one. Anyone who's offended by drinking blood obviously doesn't drink blood. Number two. Anybody who drinks as much blood as I do knows it has no effect. Number three. There is absolutely no scientific connection between drinking a shot of blood a day and being an extraordinary actor. And number four. It is impossible to prove number three. You know, do the words Maasai mean anything to you? Do you know who that is? Yeah, Herzog made a documentary about them. The Herdsmen of Fire, Warriors of Africa, they drank blood. Jack fucking LaLanne drank blood in the 50s. Yeah, granted, his wife wouldn't kiss him, but this is bullshit,
you know what,
man.
I don't care what you do outside of this theater. I don't give a shit. You could eat the ass out of a dead wolf. I don't care. Just keep it to yourself, okay? Just keep it to yourself.
I think it's fucking hysterical that she walked. And I know comedy.